Ladies and gentlemen, put those hands together for that wonderful...